I like this, nobody around. This is awesome. Came here to do some shopping. Find some salmon and have a good dinner. $2.99. Purified. Oh. $129. Hmm. Yeah, great. Those are kind of cute. Oh God, don't we just love bathing suit shopping, you guys, huh? Okay, now I'm all depressed. Costco haul. So got the, God, this is a big, huge, I think it's 40. No, can't be 40. Yeah, 40 bottles of water for $2.99. Yeah, okay. So 40 bottles of water, only $2.99. Oh my God, can't beat that price. And then I also picked up some Kleenex for my mom. And I thought this was great. It's like a floor runner. I'm gonna put that by my mom's bed. And this is 2 feet by 6 feet, so this is perfect. And it was only $9.99. Oh my God. So I had to grab one of those. I just had to, right? Okay, I purchased 2 red wines. These were only $6.99. And then I purchased 2 of the white Chardonnays. And these were only $5.49 a bottle. Not bad, because we're still hostessing. A 24-pack of Corona for only $23. Got some organic mushrooms, $4.99. That's a big old box. Some halos for only $6.99. Strawberries were on sale for $4.99. Asparagus, these were on sale for $4.99. Brussels sprouts, $4.99. What's up with the $4.99? And then the corn on the cob, and then I got some big old salmon. Ooh, that was $33. Yeah, I'll do that one on Friday. And then for tonight, I'm gonna make these organic grilled chicken and mozzarella ravioli. These were $11.99. So I got lots of vegetables and fruits. Of course, for my mom, Queen G, she ordered, she requested some hot dogs. These were $1.50 for your big old hot dog and a drink. Some onions there. And that's it, you guys. So I just got back from Costco, and I'm now, I got everything that I need. We're still hostessing for some out-of-town guests. It's actually my mother-in-law. She actually surprised my husband at his retirement party for his military from the Air Force, and that was wonderful. So she's going to stay with us. I still have my dad with us, too, and my stepmom, so I need to make sure that I have some, you know, some drinks and some fresh fruit. We're really everyone's really enjoying the fruit that I'm buying, so I figure I'll go ahead and grab some more fruit while I'm here. And I think we are going to have a salmon dinner with his mom, and maybe some of our friends might be coming over too. I'm not too sure, but I figure I might as well just be prepared. And the ravioli is going to be for mom and I and my husband tonight. And so right now I have my mom's hot dogs that she had requested, and I just need to grab some gas on my way out. I believe gas here is $2.85 a gallon, so, but it's, every time I go to Costco, it's great that I can get some gas here, so I need to grab some gas before I go. But it's interesting, because when I go in the door there, I always, it's so nice to see my old babysitter. She used to babysit my sister and I way back in the 70s, and she works here part-time, so it was really nice to chit-chat with her and all that. I always, no matter where I go, I always run into people that I know when I was a child or whatever, you know, and I think that's why sometimes I never try, well, I try not to go out of my house without any makeup. I know I'm so vain, but I'm always running into somebody, so that's great that I got to run into her. Costco has a lot of great things. I was kind of contemplating to buy a few blouse and capris there, but I'm kind of running out of time too, as I have my caregiver only until 2 o'clock, and I really want to get these hot dogs so that she can enjoy her lunch with us as well. So anyways, I gotta get going. Thanks so much for watching my Costco haul, and I will I don't know if I'm gonna include this on a separate video. If I do, thanks a lot for watching. If you're new, I would love it if you would hit that subscribe button, and if this is in the vlog, then let's get home.